Hello everyone, this is Granny Gamester here with a new game, Conan Exiles. Now this is rated M for mature, so I'm sure there's blood, bad language, nudity, etc., etc. So, just a warning. This is my very first time with this. I have no idea what to do. So, follow along and we'll figure it out together.
First, they took your family and your riches. Then they took your health and your pride. Finally, they left you to die. What will you do, exile, when there is nothing left but to live or die? Now that you've chosen, what will you become?
Down just a little. It's a little loud, but wow. Okay. Single player or co-op. No, we don't want to do download. Single player co-op, I guess. I'm going to play offline for now. Civilized, easy. This is your first survival game and you want to explore different strategies without being severely punished. Decadent. Oh no, we don't want to do barbaric. We might want to start out with civilized. Because really this is my first survival game. You do not drop your items on death. That would be nice. Villains do not come out. Purge will not attack your base. Although, we want a little bit of a challenge, maybe. Boy, I don't know, guys. Let's try civilized. I don't want it to be too easy, but cripple is stacking that will show your movement speed. Okay. Well. Thank you. have to wait for this little music to pass. I can't see the bottom of my screen, so... it must be still loading or something. No, we don't want to do that. No. Oh, there we go. Different weapons have different properties. Experiment to find their strengths and weaknesses. Yeah, it's loading. That's what it's doing. Oh, this must be a huge game. It's taking forever to load. I know I had a lot of storage on my game systems too. Oh, wow, I can play female. Ooh, how awesome is that? And there I am. All right, we are female. What race? Oh, there we go. All right, so, oh, look at that. I like the long hair. Let's do, we don't want to agonize too long over this. I like the long hair. We'll do that. Religion. Socialization, healing, light. Oh yeah, I don't want any living sacrifices here. Yoga. Fresh preparation, cannibalism, no. No, ice cold, frost giant, no. Fertility, death, two-faced goddess. That's interesting. Civilization, or socialization, none. Gives the man's courage at birth and the will. Use Joseph call upon him, he is a gloomy. No. We'll do healing and light. We like that. Alright, we'll do that. Voice. Can I test it?
The gods are watching.
Oh my goodness.
Cut you down. Please. The gods are watching. Death is coming. The gods are watching. Death is coming.
Death is coming.
Death is coming.
I like Stoic. We're gonna go with Stoic. Head options. Oh my goodness, look at all of this. All right, so. I like that. I mean, it looks like I'm out in the sun here quite a bit, so let's make this a little darker. What is this supposed to do? Oh, I guess the hairdo, huh? Well, that's not bad either. Oh, I like the plate in the back. I just know she's got a plate. Yeah, she does. All right, we got that. We like that. And the hair color. I don't know what this is supposed to do. Oh, her eyebrow. All right. We like there for eyebrows. White. I think I missed this part. All right, we're a granny. We're supposed to have white hair. Right, guys? Oh, we don't want bluish, though. We want... Oh, why not? We'll have blue. So we have to have the same in the eyebrows. And why didn't it stay that way? It's because I didn't put that on there. That for here. And shadow. Oh, look at this. Ooh. Oh my goodness, you can go through all of this. Oh no, no, no. I like the way she looks right there. Yeah. All right, we are going to do head options. Oh, ooh, she looks more like a granny, don't she? Features, height. We're gonna be an Amazon physique. What does partial mean? Oh, nudity. Is that what that says? I think so. Okay. I don't know what that means either. I can't quite read it. Breast size? Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I have to tell you, if you gotta do a lot of running around, you don't want to be big breasted. That much I know. Alright. So. We don't know what that is, so. Alright, she looks good. Here hangs Lady Hawk. Condemned to death and exile for crimes including bribing a watchman, defecating on a statue, strangling a moneylender. Any who remove this body, living or dead, from the cross will be flayed alive along with all members of their family. Oh my. Wow, I've been
during
naughty.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Thank you. Oh! Oh, my hero!
You're thirsty, dead woman.
Yes, I am.
Cut you down from that corpse tree.
Yes.
It might kill you. You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman.
Oh.
This land does not love men. You are marked. Cross the ghost fence, bring that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
Oh, look at the sandstorm. Good Lord. Stamina completely will incur an exhaustion penalty. Keep an eye on your stamina at all times. Well, now. Let's take stock of our surroundings. Jump. Interact. Hold. Climb, huh? Alright. Discovered broken highway. Alright. Let's take a look around here. Can I climb up there? No, I want to go up. Up there. There we go. Ouch! Try this again. Ugh. Well, I'm not doing well here. Alright, so we have a path here. Oh, what's this? Interact. Interact with anything or not? I guess I have to. Gain a level. Oh, good.
Nine people left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits, and cannibals, exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape a life from the wasteland, scrambling the rocks and sand from their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun, the glittering spiders, and the bellvests forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence. In this cursed land will find the enemy. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how good.
cursed you truly are.
Well, I'm not just ducky. I think we gotta. Hoping I could take something off of them, but I guess not. So does that mean I have food? Now, there must be some sort of inventory here. Ah, yes, there we are. Sealed water skin. We have the letter. Plant fiber. Low-grade ingredient. Oh, it's combustible. And seeds. Small seeds taken from foliage of the exile plants. Low-grade ingredient. Crafting. All right. We need... fire. Alright, we have the plant. Now we just need a branch. Alright. That looks like... we gotta gather enough stuff. Let's see, did I get a branch out of there yet? No, I don't have a branch yet. Oh, maybe that will count as one. Yes. We can make fire. Alright, let's collect a lot here. That's interesting. They don't tell you that you can pick it up. There's no way to know. Alright, so now I should find some shelter for tonight. I'm assuming that it will get dark. I kind of wished I had this is kind of okay, I guess. That's kind of feels like the best. Uh-oh, what's that? Oh, I don't think I want to go there. I have nothing to protect myself with. Let me see if I can make any weapons. bedroll. Torch. Can make a torch now. Stone pick. Stone hatchet. Oh, I just need some stones. Well, did he leave? Oh, I guess he did, so. Oh, I can. Awesome. Alright. So, let me make a weapon. Craft. Gain a level. Awesome. So, how do we bring it up is another question. This way? Oops. No. Oh. Oh, wow. Look at that map, huh? All right. We're not going to do that. Sounds journey. Yeah, so how do I equip this thing? Do I just automatically have it? Weapons. That's my journey, my clan, my map. Alright, I need to. Oh, wait, I can remove event log, player list settings. Video. Size, okay. There we go. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay, confirm. Okay, now let's get out of here. There we go. Now we can see what's going on. There. Shelter. Now I need to also remove the bracelet. Oh, you will die? Oh, no. Okay. No, I don't want to die. That's going back the way I came. That thing is still there. Ooh. What I need to do is know how to use my weapon. Oh, dizzy from thirst? So how do I drink? Whoops. Oh, floodwater skin. Oh, I see. Down here. Use. Okay. Use that. Did it give me that option with the... Oh, there we go. Now do I have it? No. I don't like that. I don't like it. The best weapon in the world. I don't like this first person. I don't know how I did that, but but I have to do something with them. What about these? Alright. Yeah, I need to figure out how to change that. Maybe it's simple as work a bee. That's what happened there. Oh, I see. It just lights up when you want to use it. Okay. All right. Don't like that. Maybe it was from the option menu. Effectual control. Special attack, turn that crouch, dive, don't look. Oh, there it is. Alright, I better get out of here and drink something. There we go. It's as easy as that. I think. What am I doing? Dying? I'm hungry. Oh, maybe I can eat that, whatever he left. That would be nice. Oh, it's a person. Oh, God.
Curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingling with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that light fire, or the bite of the axe.
Alright, so that means I gotta get some fire going here, but I gotta eat something here pretty soon. I'm starving, I know. Uh-oh. I done died. Well, lesson number one, we must find food. You were killed by starvation. But do I still have all? No, I don't have anything. Oh my. Nothing in my inventory. Oh my goodness, we gotta do it again. Are we right at the beginning still? Oh no, I'm right where I was. Alright, well that's good, I guess. Oh. There I am. God, I'm better than a doorknob. Loot all, yes. Alright. Harvest the corpse. Oh my god, that is too much. Too much. Alright, so did I pick? I did. Alright, that's good.
mean, I have all my stuff. Grass isn't anything good to eat. Well, we're not having too much luck finding some kind of shelter here. I should have stayed at that place back there. Because at least that had, you know, two walls. Kind of kept me protected a little bit. Oh, is that the beginning? Oh my god, am I going the wrong way? Gee whiz. Maybe I could go up top there. I wonder if, I mean, I would be away from predators, right? I think. Oh, no, it's not gonna let me. Okay, fine. That, jeez. Oh, and I'm not a cannibal, so I can't eat this guy. Although we are pretty desperate. Look at, we got some trees up here. Oh, look, some greenery. Oh, this looks promising. Can I climb the tree? I discovered Shattered Bridge. Oh! Ouch, that didn't work. homework. All right. Can we get up there? We can't. All right. We want to take a look around here before we... So what do we got up down there? Animal. That looks like something over there. Looks like some plants.
Oh!
Alright. Oh, person. Oh. Friendly. Ooh, what's this? Eggs? Turtle eggs, maybe? Ooh, I can take it. Uh-oh. Somebody didn't like it. We only need one. Fresh water supply would be nice. Ooh, I don't know what those are, but there's a food supply. We just need to find some fresh water inland a little bit. Maybe there's a little oasis up here, maybe? Oh! Oh, that must be some online players. Grub. Oh, I would eat if I had to. Well, you know, this may be fresh water here. I mean, it looks like it could be. Settlement over there. There's one there. I don't see any here, so. Ooh, it's becoming nighttime. All right, I need to We're gonna try to build a little fire here. Figure this out. Let me see. So, next thing is how do I use it? Something to drink. And a handful of insects. I'm gonna use that. Eat some bugs. And now next thing I have to learn is how to we don't want that. Here we go. Yay. All right. So, I should make a bedroll. Oh, but what am I missing? Oh, twine. Oh, I don't have any twine. What else can I make? Rawhide bedroll? Oh, I need a rawhide for that. Horse hand wraps. Sure, we'll make those. And what else can we make? Make some boots. Stone, wood, and twine. All right, we're gonna make us a pickaxe. And some pants. Look at that. Ooh, so what am I missing? I think that's it. I've got everything. All right. So, so far so good. It's morning. Yeah. Where are we? I guess we're right here, huh? Right there. All right. All right, so I gotta remember which button does what. That does. We don't want those. Egg. Expires.
Corral. Good thing I picked him up. So, if I want to put something in here, I wonder what I do. Because I want to... go. Yep, we want it right there. Yay. So now, I should be holding that, correct? First night up on a rock.
Oh.
Well, after dying once, we didn't do too badly here. I still need to look around for some fresh water. Ooh, there's another fat grub. I'll grab him. Make a bedroll. So we need something to make some twine out of. The old lotus blossom. Oh, lotus blossoms are supposed to be good eating, are they not? I think so. Branch. Better eat something. I know, I'm looking for shelter, trust me. Here they are. Eat it. I hope so. Well, you're still on a quest to find some sort of shelter. I wonder if I cut these trees down, I could build something. But I need to. Where's my axe? So, I need to figure out how to use this. Alright, so, if I... L1 is the radial menu. Nothing's happening. Well, we gotta figure out how to use this axe. Because I want to cut down some trees. I don't seem to be able to do it. Oh, there's another little fat grub. This is a cool little place. I have that kind of... Oh! Alright. And I think I'm gonna leave you here. And I think I'm going to figure out how to use the axe and some of the mechanics of this. But I think we did pretty well. I got pretty far. So we'll see what happens. This might be kind of fun. I'm still on the fence about it, but there's a lot to learn here, and it doesn't really explain too much. So we'll see what happens. Well, if you like, please give me a like. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you'd like to see more, just subscribe. And if you hit the little bell, you'll be notified when I post another video. So thanks for watching. GG out.